You know what? It's a good fucking thing that this is multiplayer focused, because that, oh god, that was terrible. I was really enjoying it up to mission 13, and then, oh, that was terrible. Seriously, just fuck this game. Just checking back in to say fuck this game. Fuck this game. Yee. Just end already. Fuck this game. I get it. A lot of people are involved in making games these days, and they should be recognized for their work, even if I think the game was complete horseshit. I don't think this is complete horseshit, but those levels were. I get that. But will you please just fucking end already? Fuck this game. Fuck all of you. Fuck every last fucking one of you. Fuck the lot of you. You are the ones who should have pointed out that those last missions, those bits, just fucking end. Please. Just end. 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 Please. Please! Just end! Nils wanks, okay? Whatever. Maybe that's what... Maybe he was responsible for all of it and he was just too busy furiously jerking it. And that's why it's... Just end! Please! Oh. At least I usually put this music right near the end, so hopefully... Oh, fuck me. It's just so... Oh, apparently Magnus's arse is hard.
Daniel Craig? Like, the actor Daniel Craig can't be. Can it? Maybe. He was in one of the Star Wars films. He was that random guard that lets Rey loot you free, wasn't he? Come on, please. Just end. It's been like 10 minutes now. Oh, Jesus Christ, please. Please. Fuck all of you as well. Oh, Jesus, come on. Jesus. What the fuck did they have to do with it? The fuck do the parks have to do with anything?
It's like a super long episode, this part. Just so there's more to it than just the fucking credits. Or maybe I'll just put the credits as a video all of its own and tell you to not bother watching it. You know, if it goes on for much longer, that's what I'm going to do. So if anybody is here watching this, why? Why would you subject yourself to this? Fucking hell, how many companies were involved in making this? How are all these people involved in making this? And yet they're still selling it for like less than average price. What the fuck did they pay these people with? Lobotomies. Oh god, we're going through localization now, like 15,000 different countries. Which is good, actually. I'm glad we've started doing this, showing all the actual localization talent. What I wish they'd do more of, though, instead of just saying all these people were involved, actually list the characters they played. Ubisoft has started doing that. Credit where credit's due. That stuff's good. That's some good stuff. Well, that says a lot. There were only like 15 babies born. They obviously didn't spend long making this then, did they? Ugh. Who the fuck are all these people? Are these people who playtested it? Well, you're all dickheads as well. You should have fucking known that that was horse quack. I don't know what horse... Oh, Jesus Christ, it's finally ending. Single player story in my flying customization menu. Is that it? It is. Fuck this game. Thank you for watching. Fuck me.